Probably shouldn't look at my stepson's computer. Is he around? He's just sitting right there. Let's take a peek. I think he's gone, so. What is he up to? What the? Pervmom.com? What is this? Oh shit. He's into MILFs? I should have known that. Wow. It's not around. Whoa. I can't believe my stepson is into MILF porn. Wow. Should have known.
Mom, what are you up to?
I just needed to check my bank details.
Just checking
that
your
was okay.
Bank details.
I'm having money issues and stuff. I just wanted to see what my balances were looking like. So.
Oh yeah. So you were using my computer?
It was right there. I mean.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Maybe if you're having money problems, maybe you should get a job.
I was on there looking for a job too, and you interrupted me, but...
Oh, so you were doing both?
I'm
checking your bank and looking for a job with my computer?
Yeah, I'm kind of curious. I don't know about all that cryptocurrency, internet stuff. You know, that Bitcoin or whatever.
Bitcoin? You mean Bitcoin?
Oh, shit, but, I mean, you know more about it than I do, obviously, so maybe you can show me something.
Yeah.
How difficult is it?
It's kind of like, when it comes to crypto, you kind of miss the train on Bitcoin. You know what I mean? Like, that was something you should have invested in a while back when I told you, remember? Like, maybe if you had done what I had said, you wouldn't be having money problems.
I'm not good at that internet stuff. It's just a little beyond me, so why can't you just show me a few things? There's other cryptocurrencies, right?
I mean, there are a couple things, but I don't want to teach a pleb like you. Like, why would I do that, you know?
Why do you have to be so difficult?
Because, you know, I make money myself, and if I taught everyone how to do it, then maybe I wouldn't be able to make as much. So you know what? I am going to just keep all my cool secrets to myself. And can you hand me that computer? Because I actually have some work to do, unlike someone here. And so I'm gonna need that.
Take your computer.
Thank you. And yeah, I'll be in my bathroom working, because that's the best place
for bathroom working.
It's the best place for me to get things done. I can relax. I can just you know, pay attention to the computer. I'll be in there. You maybe like look on your phone or something like that for job applications. That could be a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well,
I'll do that.
Yeah, you do. All right, I'm gonna go.